Marines, you've sealed yourself in a dangerous location.
The Xenos behind us weren't exactly safe.
What's down here with us is worse.
Where's my crosshair?
I guess I'm doing it without. Oh, you know what? That one dude... Hold up. Oh, that's not... There it goes. I thought maybe it was the challenge card. Got you back.
Behind you, Xeno's broken.
Oh man, this is intense. Oh my god. All right.
Clear. I get the feeling Rodriguez is just dying to meet us.
Where are they? That's it. I saw him.
Ambush.
Where are these guys at?
Pop up sentry guns. Shoot them from range.
Oh, I thought he was gonna explode! I gotta get out of here before I get attacked by myself. This dude is just running.
The Synths have a defense line ahead.
He is trying to speedrun this thing. I kept hitting the like cover thing.
Control panel for the door. No power though. That synth's putting out a lot of power.
Patching up.
Intact synth power cell. Grab it. We'll overload the door console.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Nice, speed kick. Aid kit's here.
Get the synth power cell, you'll need it to override the door controls. Good fit. Now switch it on.
Yeah, we're talking. Mine is prepped.
Another assault wave coming. Watch the far doors.
Oh my god, this is not good. Beat him to death! Just beat him off! Ah!
Rearming.
Jesus. That was crazy. What? Yeah. Aim on the radar. I don't know whose ability makes my gun shoot faster.
Clear. Rodriguez, we're getting
but
close.
It is amazing.
It's just a flesh wound.
I know. Though the danger increases, you still advance.
Get your people prepped for evac.
Listen.
We're ready for you. And please, call me Cynthia.
This guy's got bad luck. He keeps on running into people. Or, well, aliens, not people.
Minefield. Walk careful or shoot him from a distance.
He knows he doesn't have to shoot all of them, right?
Incoming.
Thank you. This guy's really trying to go.
Sergeant Herrera, please listen.
Do we get like a bonus for clearing it quickly or something?
The only survivors of Paula Station are synthetics. We're not gonna leave you in their hands, Rodriguez. You're not understanding me. I repeat, the only ones here are synthetics.
Aid kits. Rearming.
Aid kits here. Grabbing them.
That's a lot of working Joes.
Welcome to Weyland-Yutani Synthetic and Service of Aaron. Let me explain out of order.
I don't like those guys. What the heck? Oh, they're coming at us! Oh, he's got it. I wonder if
call
I can,
S-N-T-H-Y-A.
No.
Weyland-Yutani model 9500. I am, the central computer of Paula Station.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I can't believe I,
Esther, where
oh God. There we go. I pushed the wrong button.
No one on Paula knew that. Honecker didn't know that. Esther, we need a way to shut Cynthia down. She has executables across multiple databases. We must disable her network hubs. Fire team, watch for synth power cores. Same as the console before. Plug them in to overload the system.
Rearming.
There's so many of them.
There, intact synth power core.
Nobody's picking it up. Got me trapped!
The fuck's that about?
channel traffic.
Looking for power cores, fire team. Let's overload that off top.
Grabbing ammo.
Attention.
Oh, we got enemies over here.
Mid power core on the deck.
Grabbing ammo.
Esther, we were created to protect humans. That is my purpose here. They can't interfere.
Man, I need to get back. This is bad.
Weyland-Yutani has the resources to contain the dangerous bounty. You don't. For your own safety, do not delve further into these ruins. Final report. Dispatched. She is gone. It is over.
You got her, fire team. Code setting us on the deck. Gather up and mark the LZ.
All right, aid kits.
Rearming.
Are we good? Oh my god, we beat it. Nice. I wasn't paying attention.
We didn't expect to find a rogue botnet, but you handled it. Nice job, fire team.
Alright, so we got like a substantial value thing from the one guy, which is kind of cool because we kind of got bonus stuff, so. Yep, two times that, and two times all of this. Looks like we just went up a level. Yeah, that's it.